Hi, my name is Andrew Rivadeneira. I'm in the PhD in transpersonal psychology program here at Sophia University. And the reason I chose to come to Sophia University is because it's really a unique type of education that you can get here. And it's something that I couldn't find anywhere else. So I knew this was the place I wanted to go because I wanted a holistic education that was integrated and that was also aligned with my values and the way I see the world, and would help me learn and have a way to give that out to the community once I graduate. So once I, now that I'm graduated, I intend to, I really love doing research, so I intend to continue as a researcher, hopefully in technology companies, maybe also working as an educator, working with different populations on curiosity, mindfulness, and sort of integrating their lives and becoming better people.